I sewed the lining to the leather face along the back edge on both halves of the corset. To prevent the seam allowance from turning out, I stitch it to the lining 1.5 to 2 millimeters from the seam that joins the lining and the face. I sew the lining to the leather face along the front edge on both halves of the corset and repeat the same steps as before.